Critics of libertarianism frequently complain about a libertarian position on X or Y issue, but their criticisms frequently fall flat on their faces because they don't understand libertarianism. Republicans have, or used to have, a generally reliable and uniform position on any given issue. More slices of the pie for the big corporations, more law and order for the poor. And the Democrats can be counted on to always be for more laws and more government control of just about everything. But libertarians aren't like that. We're the unpolitical demographic. You can't even call us a party because most of us don't like the Libertarian Party. There is no one official libertarian position on any given issue, so don't expect there to be. This is true more often than not. Libertarianism is about liberty, which is each individual choosing for themselves. Conventional politics says that we must have one law on any given issue, either approving it with limitations, licenses, permits, and fees, or prohibiting it with serious jail time and fines. Libertarianism short-circuits politics as we know it. It doesn't ask 50.1% of 300 million people to make one binding and final decision for everybody. No, it tells 7 billion individuals that each of you, each of us, have the inherent and unquestionable birthright to make decisions for ourselves and to change our mind when we want, without begging permission from politicians, as long as you don't tread on others' rights to do the same. Progressives make a show out of diversity, but we libertarians actually live it. Conservatives blabber about individual liberty, but we libertarians actually empower it. Take, for example, gay marriage. Democrats are mostly for it. Republicans are mostly against it. Libertarians are the only organized political force today that admits that it's none of our business. Marry whomever you want, as long as it's mutual and consensual. It's your business, not ours. Conservatives talk about people taking responsibility for themselves, but only libertarians actually walk that talk. Progressives talk about empowering minorities, but what could be more empowering than respecting their right to self-determination sans a government permission slip? Libertarianism is about individual self-determination, and as such, constitutes a diverse umbrella of individuals who respect each other's right to live as each sees fit, as long as you afford them the same liberty. Wrap your head around that simple concept, and you will have a solid grasp on the philosophy of liberty. Ask me a question, subscribe, and support the show at morelibertynow.com/raw. I'm George Donnelly. Liberty is your birthright. Live it and defend it.